Sorry. problem.
How long did you, I mean, how did you, 5 minutes? Yeah. That was not moving.
Thank you.
Delhi with your bike?
Did you? Yeah. We did two times. It's allowed. Everyone does it.
Yeah.
It's very amazing. Next time we can do it. So 13.3 kilometers from our campus to Yangtze River. Can take them ferry, cross it, then it's easy now. You can do it, maybe.
Yeah.
If from your place, it will be just 2 kilometers.
Five.
Thank you. But it's very near from our campus. It took so long today.
Too much traffic.
It is almost 8 kilometers from our campus. Some other way. Some this way.
This bus fare is straight. We go.
But the other one goes to, I don't know. From the other side of our campus.
Do you want to have a perspective?
Yeah. You can pee as well. Oh shit. Now we are here. Let's have a pee. They didn't say this last time. Looks like a palace.
This was the university.
Yeah, today. Guanggu.
Guanggu.
I mean, it's very near to Guanggu. Gate number 3.
Guanggu?
Yeah, there's
yeah.
a city near.
Side. I don't think so.
Why are they putting this kind of bus? Our university is better, that's why. Everything is open.
Yeah, let's put our bikes there and we walk.
That's where these guys are going.
I think there's a gate.
What is there in front?
I mean, there's a gate, but it's closed, I guess. Do you see this house in the lake?
Yeah, when you don't need your neighbors.
More like a prison.
Yeah. Somehow it was not a university and they have developed it as a university. How did that guy came from that street? There are a lot of huge tendencies, cars and something like that.
Yeah, maybe there's a street entrance before the university.
We have missed it, right? Should we ask them? Can I ask them? A bit funny.
Yeah, you can walk there.